young man was carrying some kind of rifle, but they insist it was a BB gun rifle. Now, the police haven't talked to us about that. They have not released any details. But here is a reaction from a new neighbor that we talked to just shortly after the shooting happened.
I never thought I'd see something like that, like just on movies. But to see an actual life be taken like that, especially somebody you know,